Stephen Hendry beaten Jimmy White by 18 frames to 12 to become the youngest ever champion.
I won the World Championship when I was 21, so that was obviously special.
Your champion, Ronnie O'Sullivan!